Seven people have gotten caught in seven avalanches in Colorado in the last 6 days. That's why the Avalanche Information Center is putting out a warning for weekend warriors. The center calls the avalanche risk considerable right now with dangerous avalanche conditions. They showed how a bunch of smaller storms can create bigger slides. Also showed us how east and southeast facing slopes are particularly vulnerable to an avalanche. People have triggered 49 avalanches this month, and one person, an ice climber, has died in Colorado.